Hello everyone. This video we will talk about how to make centipede root. This is part 2. If you can remember the part 1, I cut tree plant and stick with plastic. More than 1 month after I cut and stick this plastic. But you don't wait more than like this. You can plant them after cut 3 or 5 days. You can plant them. Okay, I know time. That's why I cut and stick plastic and wait more than 1 month. Plants still good, strong, and start to have new leaf. Okay, I start to plant them. For material, I use sand river. This sand I clean already. And soil mix, cocoa chip, and osmocost fertilizer, 13, 13, 13. Please select site or pot at matching with site or plant. This is smaller. This good site. This is oversight. If oversight, we are not easy for controls moisture. And smaller is not good because we can keep plant in small pot for long time and not easy for keep moisture. And after plant have new root, new roots are wrong and not have space for root. This size better. I use a 5 inch diameter. First step, cocoa pit. I put cocoa chip at the bottom. After that, I fill soil. About a half of pot. After that, fill fertilizer, osmocote. 13, 13, 13. Sand. Make sand look like mountain because we want to control new root when plant have new root around cool deck. The root will go to outside, look like shape of mountain. Why I use sand? Because sand really clean and safe with plant. When plant have new roots will touch sand first, and new roots not strong. Sand is better for safe with new root because sand no acid. It's not dangerous with plant. Sand no food for plant. That's why I use sand, because when new roots touch sand and no food, plant will try to have wrong root for find food. The new root will go down for find food and will go down for touch fertilizer and soil mix as we put under sand. For that time, root will have a little bigger size and stronger root can touch soil and can touch fertilizer no problem with plant for that time. This is idea why I use sand. And one sand is can help for strict plant with pot. It's not move. If we use soil, it can move easy. Sand is can strict. Okay. I will feel soil allow. We left space on the top for fill soil. We use soil cover on the top again because sand dry very easy. We use soil cover sand because for help sand save moisture long time. Finish. Plants can't move. Finish. And please observe at the end of branch. Maybe we can see spider mite on the new leaf. If we see like this, please cut. If we not cut, plant will grow slowly. After that, put this plant in shade and take water mix with vitamin B1. For health, plant have new roots faster. And for this case, I see spider mite. I will take the spider medicine for kill the spider mite on around plant and on the face of soil. After we take water mixed with vitamin B1. And observe the face of soil. If the face of soil looks dry, we can take water again and wait for plant have start to have new leaf. We can move plant to sunshine. And after that, about 2 or 3 months, plant will have a bigger size and grow faster. You can repot and select root again. For that time, plant will have many roots allow kudet. Okay, this video finished. If you have any question, please ask me at the under of this video. I will answer you again. Thank you very much. This plant is natural root, but root not beautiful because big root go to inside of plant. If you remember about I talked with you about plant at beautiful form, root need all root need go to outside, but this plant have big root at the under plant go to inside. I must cut at under for make new root for go to outside. Okay, today I will report and we look at the new root. You can see new root at I cut at here, many roots. And we are watching again. Okay, after clean with water, Please observe at this area. This plant before have big root and go to inside. I cut at here. Cut at here. Allow kudek. I cut at here. You can see at I cut. Big lesson. I cut 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 big roots. After I cut, plant not have any root. And I did like step as I told you from video. After that, we will have roots, many roots. Allow kudek. Like this. At next step, we will select for cut and keep root when we plant her again. We will start to train root in the future of this plant. All roots will go to outside and forms very beautiful in the future. A lot of roots. Okay, I hope this video is can help you for your plant have problem with root not allow kudek or big root go to inside. You can cut and do like this video. Thank you so much. Bye bye. Love you all.